I had the opportunity just to present my work at the Protein Society, and I submitted my abstract, and what I had done in this abstract is I had crystallized NS3, this protein, in its wild-type version, as well as three very prominent resistant versions, and I had crystallized all four of those types with four of the leading drugs that are currently in clinical trials, and one, in fact, as FDA approved. So I had 16 crystal structures that described the interaction of NS3 with, you know, these four different drugs, both in its wild type variant as well as in these very drug resistant variants. On that basis, I suppose I was awarded the was deemed Herb Tabor JBC Young Investigator, but you know, I mean, Herb Tabor, he's quite a remarkable man, and just to be mentioned with him, I should preface it, is really a great honor. He's, you know, well into his 90s, and has spent 70 years in science, and as the editor of the JBC, which is a journal of biological chemistry. It's a very well-respected journal that many of us, you know, aspire to publish in. So for me, it was a great honor just to be named in the same breath as him.